as well as playing on the men's team, I'm the head coach of the women's basketball team, so that's another time commitment that I have.
I think it brings a sense of pride to the students that are playing, but also to the students that come and watch.
Well, obviously it's really tough having that commitment of basketball on top of school. It adds 15 to 20 hours of work I have to do during the week. Well, last spring I was looking at the media program at ACC, and to have the opportunity to play basketball as well as take that program was pretty good for me. I hadn't played basketball a lot since high school, and to get back into it was really fun.
The student is here first and foremost to get their education. You do have to carry a grade point average here at the college to be able to play the athletics.